Headline, business chapter. Today we are discussing new interesting topic. Okay. Now, before we discuss the topic, first I will define triangle. A closed figure bounded with three line segments. A closed figure bounded with three line segments is called a triangle. A closed figure bounded with three line segments is called a triangle. See here, ABC is a triangle bounded with three line segments. BC line segment, AC line segment, AB line segment. So a closed figure bounded with three line segments is called a triangle. Then what is the area of a triangle? Follow. Area of a triangle is, we know now, half base into height. Base and height. Okay. Now in this first, today we are discussing area of an isosceles triangle. Area of an isosceles triangle. First, what is isosceles triangle? If any triangle, two sides are equal. In any triangle, two sides are equal. It is called isosceles triangle. If any triangle, three sides are equal. It is called equilateral triangle. No sides are equal. Then it is called scalene triangle. Okay. Now, area of an isosceles triangle. Area of an isosceles triangle. Now see, we are taking triangle ABC. Here AB is equal to AC. AB is equal to AC. And AB is AC. AC is ABC. And BC is BBC. Okay? So AC, B is equal to AC. Two sides are equal. That's why it is called isosceles triangle. Now, AB is equal to AC. AB is equal to AB. AC is also ABC. BC is BBC. AB is the perpendicular. See now here. I draw a perpendicular. I draw a perpendicular. I draw a perpendicular from A to the side BC. Then AD perpendicular to BC. AD perpendicular to BC. Now here, this D is called midpoint of BC. D is where? Where is D? BC midpoint. So it is called, D is called midpoint of BC. Total BC is B. Then BD is, see, total BC is B. Then BD is half of B. That is half of BC. That is half of B. That is B upon B. So BD is B upon 2. Similarly, CD also B upon 2. In a right angle triangle, we know the famous scientist Pythagoras. Pythagoras theorem. In a right angle triangle, where is right angle, sir? Here right angle. Here also right angle. You can take any triangle. You can take any triangle. See, here in a right angle triangle, here in this triangle, in AB triangle. Okay. Where is right angle? Here it is a right angle. Right angle is opposite is now? Hypotenuse. Okay, now here right angle triangle. Hypotenuse AB square is equal to side square BD square plus AD square. AD square equals to AD square plus BD square. Then AD is equal to AB square. See, AD square equals to AB square minus BD square. We know AB, A. BD, B upon 2. Means A square minus B upon 2 whole square. This is what? AD square. Now, AD square is equal to A square minus B upon 2 square. That is B square upon 2. Now, taking LCM, nothing is there. Is what here? 1. LCM is 4. 4 into A is 1. 4 into A square minus B square upon 4. AB is equal to under root of 4A square minus B square upon 4. That is 2. Now just when we discuss this point, area of any triangle, half base into height. Now I know area of this Here BC is base, AD is height. So area of triangle ABC, that is half base. Base is what? BC into AD. AD. Now AD value from just now. Half BC value is not total. This is not total BC. This total BC is B. So B. BC means B into AD. Root of OA square minus B square upon 2. That is, see this 2 is outside. Square root of 4 is 2 now. So 2 to 4, 1 upon 4, B into root of 4A square minus B square. So with this formula, you will find area of an isosceles triangle. Area of an isosceles triangle, 1 upon 4, B into under root of 4A square.